Automattic, the powerhouse behind WordPress.com and Tumblr, has acquired Beeper, an innovative messaging app designed to consolidate various messaging services into a single inbox. This acquisition, finalized last week and announced on Tuesday, marks a significant milestone for Beeper. The company is also making its app universally available, eliminating its waitlist. This move comes after Beeper's attempt to integrate Android users into Apple's iMessage ecosystem with its Beeper mini app, which led to a dispute with Apple. Despite this, Beeper's CEO, Eric Migicovsky, views the acquisition not as a concession, but as a strategic step towards achieving their vision of a unified messaging platform. Automattic, known for its commitment to open software and a successful track record with acquisitions, appears to be a fitting new home for Beeper, aligning with its goals and values. If you liked the video or got value from it, drop a comment with your thoughts. Thanks for being awesome.